So you left a review at some whatever business it is, and you put some pictures, photos, and maybe came back later on. Could be 1 hour, 1 week, 1 year, doesn't matter. And click on the photo and want to see the pictures here, like enlarge photo, but you get instead this kind of message. In fact, this is a lie. What's happening is that your review has been blocked. You can still see it because you can see all the reviews in your account. But this review actually has been deleted from Google Maps and nobody else is seeing it. And to prove you this, it's very, very easy. What you want to do, maybe just copy this link, just put Ctrl C on your keyboard and open on your browser a incognito window. It depends on the browser, it's named differently, and just paste this link here, enter. Basically, you are going to the same location, same business, but this time Google cannot track that it's you who are seeing this at this point because it's incognito. The cookies on your computer don't know that you are actually logged into your account. And then just go on the reviews and you want to find the review. So basically what's here is this is what everybody else on planet Earth is seeing on Google Maps, except you. So click here and just maybe if the review is new, just go for the newest. And you see this guy left, someone left a review 20 minutes ago, another person 50 minutes ago and so on. And yet my review that I left 30 minutes ago, it's not there. And that's because Google blocked me from leaving any kind of review for this business. The problem is I did left a review like 1 year ago or so. I was saying that the airport administration is corrupt or something like this, and Google doesn't want this kind of reviews. They just block you. And when they block you, you can actually delete your review, put another review completely different. It's never going to be public on this specific business that you've been flagged with a past review. So you cannot do anything else unless perhaps you are smart and you use your your second Google account or maybe your third Google account. Then you can try to leave a review for that business. This time, be careful what you say. And by the way, this is just a text. This is not the review that was flagged for me. It was more critical. This is just I wrote this just for the video and put another picture and so on. But once you get flagged for a specific business in Google, you will never ever with the same account be able to publish a review for that business again. This normally will not stop you from leaving reviews for other businesses unless you really are reckless and just get blocked many, many times on other businesses. Maybe at that point something is going to happen worse for you. But normally a blockage or something that's preventing you from leaving a review, it's only for one specific business or businesses. So this is the reason.